Do they step into the abundance and knowingness of who and what they were? Did they worry about whether they were already healed before they helped the other, which is the point we talked on? We tend to think as humans we need to heal ourselves first. Well, actually, no. And some of us are gasping. If you have Parkinson's disease, doesn't mean you can't facilitate a healing. If you have a limp, doesn't mean you can't facilitate a healing for someone else who maybe has something similar. If you have a cold, if you have the measles, if you have a brain tumor, doesn't mean you can't facilitate healing. If we wait to receive our own healing in full first before we help someone out, we forget that healing is really an ongoing interaction with what we go through as part of being in life. We have our ups and downs. They're all healings, because healing is really evolution. And you'll find that you've left this life and go, oops, forgot to be able to assist someone else. In our own willingness to share healing at whatever point in our own health we are, we not only help others, but it allows us to accept and receive our own healing. Waiting is not necessarily the approach. Waiting to see, are we healthy enough? Are we ready? We're always ready.